right there on that sandy beach is all you need. Driftwood, bamboo, and rope. When I say go, you'll hit the beach and get to work.
Right. Okay.
Meanwhile, one at a time, you'll wade across to the rocky island, retrieve one ammo can, and bring it back for transport. You'll have 90 minutes on the clock to collect as many ammo cans as possible and build a seaworthy raft to float them back to me. Your 90-minute limit is set by the rising tide. When the tide comes back in, that beach will be swallowed by the sea.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Okay.
All right.
Okay.
Well, let's get started.
You and your cans had better be afloat and on your way back to me by then, or it'll be a case of sink and swim. I'll be waiting for you right here to count cash. Everybody got it?
Yes. Yeah.
Let's go.
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 Go. Careful. Remember, slide your feet. Slide your feet.
There you go, Summer.
All right. Okay.
We need to nominate our two leaders.
I think first up, we should get Lashana as number one leader.
Anyone? Yeah, I agree.
That was a huge step. It just let me know that there's still potential for a lot of growth in CJ.
Great. I need an accomplice.
I think Tara should be second.
Then
you guys are our leaders. Done.
Cool.
They make the rules. Let's go.
Bamboo. We need all the bamboo. Strings, twine, anything to hold it together. We're going to go X that way. Okay. So that's even stronger.
Can I run first?
It's a lot of talk, not a lot of action.
So, bamboo, who's gonna get the
rope?
Bamboo? And we need rope.
And we got it.
Where you want it, Lashana?
A pile of tin on this side? A pile of tin on this side, right here.
What do you need here, a big one?
How wide do you guys want this? Have we decided a dimension?
No.
I think we should have our longest pieces in the middle.
Yeah, Maddie, let me have that.
Middle.
We still need long ones on the end, yeah. But if we don't have a solid middle, we don't have any.
CJ, you're not the leader of the team. They nominated myself and Tara. We have this locked down.
What is that for?
It's for our two weight supporters on the outside of our raft. So we'll have two strong sides.
I made it. Let's see. Okay. Whew. Remember, just like in 1973, this isn't a game. It's an experiment to see who we care about most, group or self. Bring back one of these boxes and earn $2,000 to share with your team. But you can take the $2,000 and keep it for yourself, bring back the empty box, and your crewmate will never know. Ooh, your decision will be our secret. The choice is up to you. Oh. Oh. Man. Let's say I took a bounty. If I had to choose the amount of money that would cause me to screw over the rest of the crew, I don't know.
Under, then over. Under, and then over.
That's one NP.
You got it.
Who's next?
Lashana, you're up.
Go.
Pulling everything in the middle, yes?
Everything in the middle.
So we're currently working on the floor right here. We're just trying to get the floor laid out.
With the raft being built this low, this could really cost them. This thing's going to be several feet underwater in really not that long.
Everything's going to be coming up this way with the tide. Let's build this way. Nice.
We can lift it.
No, we don't need to lift anything. This is an end piece. And this is, why do we need to pick up?
I mean, tide's coming this way, we need to
go. I get it, but listen, relax. All those pieces need to go in the center. And this is an end piece. So get it all together.
CJ is just causing issues that aren't there. Because he can't not take charge, not be a leader. He wants to control the whole situation, and that's not gonna happen.
Move the stuff from here into the middle.
Right now, Tara's not listening. And even as a leader, you're a really bad leader if you don't take input from the people that you're leading.
Yeah, like that.
Oh, wow. He almost went down.
Your decision will be our secret. The choice is up to you.
I definitely need the money. I'm here for the money. Oh, shoot. Wow, this is a temptation.
Go get it, girl.
You're awesome.
We can kind of create another little raft and attach it to the side of that. Two rafts.
Coming together.
That's right. Yeah.
The tide is coming in.
You see the water coming up.
That tide is already up to the raft.
Who's next?
I am.
Go. Here, this tide is clearly rising very quickly. Guys, yes. Do you think anyone's taking money?
Man.
Ooh. It's a lot of 20s.
That was a hard decision.
I don't know.
All right, Elliot's back to the sand. CJ's on.
Go.
We have wind. We have the tide that's coming in. We gotta work fast, because this tide is not waiting for anybody.
I know a couple people didn't take it, but I hope they didn't, because otherwise I'll be pissed I didn't.
Raft is ready. We're gonna bring it over. Let's all team up so we can marry our rafts together.
Looking at this raft, I'm realizing there's no way this is gonna float in the water. Lashana was given an opportunity to perform in the leadership role, and now I'm thinking that was a mistake.
What if we put that second raft, guys, directly across it like this?
The plan for the second raft is to add this to extend
Perfect.
It.
Let's flip this, guys.
Watch your leg.
Okay.
Okay, let's bring this second piece.
We can tie these together, get this piece underneath.
It's looking like a raft.
Yeah. Teamwork makes the dream work.
It's still not fully tested. That's what I'm worried about.
We're gonna sink and we're gonna lose everything.
Oh my God, there's a lot of money in here. Oh, okay. Having a temptation is huge. I'm really nervous because I know that I can't trust any of these people as far as I can throw them, but at the same time, I am very easily tempted, so it's gonna get real.
All right, so the tide is coming in, which means we're quickly running out of time.
I'm surprised they had Tara go this late in the game.
Whoa, girl!
She's up to her neck in water. She's one of the shortest people on the team.
Watch your fingers.
Got this, you guys.
Everybody needs to be careful. Tide's coming in, it's moving on its own.
They've got to move it. It'd be that much longer before that water literally sweeps the wrap up and takes it off.
That's $2,000.
We didn't put our fastest people front first.
But we don't have to go in the same order the second time.
Yes, we do.
No, it does not, CJ.
Okay. We're going to make sure we get as much money as we can, and I'm the fastest person on this team. So that's how we're going to get the most money on that raft. Russ is wading through water that's almost to his neck.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Right now.
Okay, and down, pull down. Summer, pull this. Watch everybody's fingers.
He almost looks stuck. Oh, he's fully under. His head is under the water.
Come on, TJ.
Is he okay?
Come on, man.
What happened?
Come on, TJ.
Damn, that water's getting deep.
Let's just put them in the middle, okay?
Yeah.
Oh, come on, we got
Elliot should be the last one.
Let's plan how we're gonna paddle and what's our communication.
Okay, should we not go ahead and feed this into the water?
It's gonna happen anyways, the water's rising.
You got this, Elliot!
The water was well over my head, so I could not touch the bottom. The tide was quite strong, and that ammo box, when it's in the water, is like 30, 40 pounds.
There's no way they're gonna send another person after this. This has gotta be last run.
Good job, Elliot.
Go ahead and keep pushing this out.
There we go.
Next time we get a wave, let's try to pivot this.
We gotta know where we're getting on, though, or else this is gonna sink real quick.
They're about waist deep.
How are we getting on?
Push it off of land a little more, and then we'll get on.
Summer and Russell, get on. All right, everybody on.
We're gonna see.
Alright, let's go.
Oh. They're all on the raft. They're trying to get to me.
Let's go, Carly.
Whoa! It is fully underwater.